begin today's function, I would like to invite Mr. Virabhaitya, Dr. Abid Hussian, and our guests here to join me in paying tribute to the memory of Princess Diana, who died in a tragic accident yesterday. Having met Princess Diana over the years, I was always impressed by her energy, her vitality, and her real and deep commitment to the alleviation of human suffering. She was a young woman who, in spite of the difficulties she experienced in her personal life, never wavered in her dedication to humanitarian causes. Her work to draw attention to terrible afflictions such as hunger, cancer, AIDS, and leprosy, and her more recent crusade to rid the world of landmines, brought comfort and hope to thousands of suffering people. In mourning the passing of a life so young and yet so full, we take heart from her work and compassion. Let us all stand for a minute of silent tribute to the memory of Diana.